The oceans boil during the day, then snap freeze 10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide. Signals. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding. Maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm. To build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
I think navigating this storm is brutal. If motion dampeners, I bet you can't even hear the storm from inside the ship. Watch this.
I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them!
Tell me you tested it! practical advice.
But now there'll be fewer left to deal with inside.
Keep dreaming, Sony.